turn me up.
What's going on, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy, Dup.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in the...
Clutch.
Hey. Hey, you. Hope you're staying safe out there in these quarantine streets.
Please.
We are still delivering content in a safe way.
Yep.
You feel me?
Best way possible.
Best way possible. But about to react to this good old Tyga.
Ibiza. Is that what it is?
The official music video. Thank you, because I didn't know.
I mean, that was a pretty much a guess, but... Hey.
Right.
Tyga Ibiza, man. Tyga been on this thing for the past couple of years, bro.
Like he has, man. He had a strong comeback.
A resurgence. Resurgency in his career, man. He, at one point, he kind of, to be honest, he kind of fell off.
Right.
You know, the music he was dropping, nobody was listening to. And then all of a sudden, he got with the right producers. And it's just like he came back, bro. So it's dope to see an artist that can, like, revitalize their career, bro. It's not easy to do, and he got some nice little bangers, so we're gonna check this out. It just dropped, I believe, yesterday.
Yeah, so make sure y'all liking the videos, subscribing to the channel. We're almost at 400k, trying to get to half a million and then a mil, of course.
Mm-hmm.
But we're only gonna get there with you guys, so
with your support.
Let's get into this mug right now,
ladies Ibiza
and gentlemen.
Ibiza. She ain't playing a single note.
You're not.
Put that on that beat. Nope.
I ain't gonna lie. So when you looking at stuff like this, bro, you gotta realize it's the furniture and the way it matches the brown in the background. Like,
what furniture,
it's the
bro?
Little things.
No, do you furniture.
Not? Okay.
It's no furniture, bro. It's just water.
This how boys,
and cheeks.
This how you know boys don't be paying attention.
Water and cheeks.
I look at the correct things.
Water and cheeks.
I'm about to bust your ass right now. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Look to your left.
Mm-hmm.
Very left of the screen.
Mm-hmm.
Do you not see a couch right there?
Nope, I see cheeks.
Ross, do you not see no couch right here?
I see cheeks.
Right here.
Cheeks.
Right here.
Cheeks.
Okay. All right. I see what type of shit we got right here. Okay, we got you. Whatever. For the guys that got a real good mindset, unlike the, you know, but that's a nice couch. I love how it goes with the background. It just makes sense in the background. That's all I'm saying. It makes sense. Giving it no light.
Yeah.
Push. It's out of flowers of black. Are you noticing anything?
Male or female?
Pop the molly, I'm flexing.
Woo, woo.
Come and meet me, I'm ready.
Woo, woo.
Hey, I just walked off the jetty.
Jetty.
BBS on spaghetti. I got clout and I leverage.
Leverage.
My bitch got face advantage. Shaped like a planet.
Hey,
Turks and Caicos, she tanning.
Not at all.
I didn't plan this. Everything organic. I just paid a quarter for a paddock. Don't panic. Flying cross Atlantic and I'm eating fancy. Sitting at home, know you niggas can't stand me. I'm on FaceTime and your bitch getting nasty. Tell the driver, slow down, fuck her in the backseat. She said, where you going? And I tell her, don't ask me. Cause I fall in love every time a bitch pass me.
Hey.
I'm super turnt, I can't pick up. Pick up. Pop the molly, let's link up.
Oh. So you're right. The male to female ratio.
There's one other guy back there.
No, it was. At first, it was just like, oh.
Yeah, I thought it was just
you
him.
You tagging? Tripping.
But nah, he got one more person back there. He
must have went to the gas station before this video.
Yeah, he over there. Hey, man, what's good? Y'all got something to drink? Yeah, it's over there. That's in mid-conversation. That's
gotcha.
That. Y'all got something to drink? Yeah.
Oh, I'll drink some of what you're having. I'll just take it straight out your cup.
Oh, you funny.
Don't cheese me, girl.
Party like a Ibiza.
Hey,
if that's your bitch, you can keep her. She wanna be mine. She tell me go deeper. Got my respect like Aretha.
Yeah.
I had too much tequila.
Tequila. Yo, I told
bad
you,
bitches,
tequila.
Let's link up. Link up.
Bro, you and this goddamn sex.
She killing me.
Ibiza. Ibiza.
On my pool table.
We throw party like Ibiza. Ibiza.
Michelle Phelps.
Bad bitches, let's link up. Link up. I get standing ovations.
Woo, woo.
I got all these bitches shaking.
Woo. Hey.
We gon' smoke like
and Jamaican. And another person,
and
another guy.
On my lap, don't break
third dude.
It.
Yeah.
And I ring on your finger.
Another dude back
nice
there.
Side. And she wanna be loyal, tell her that's fine.
Okay, they go to brothers.
Got me working hard for her, doing overtime.
Overtime.
Only here for one night, don't got no time.
Mm.
And you only 21, you a baby.
Baby.
She gon' do a split, go crazy.
What do you think about that, Ross?
mean,
are you a baby at 21?
Yeah. When you are age, yeah. Definitely a baby, man.
Damn, that is crazy, bro.
When you are age, yeah, you definitely a baby.
We was just 21 and 22. I remember it like it was last year.
Definitely wasn't.
We about to be closer. We're closer to 31 than 21. Yeah. Dang. We're gonna have to turn up like Ibiza.
I'm a surfboard and that pussy go jet ski. Hey, missus officer, she when I arrest me. Pay me and bless me. He's in a dress game. Gotta clean it up cause you know she get messy. All your friends staring at me like she wanna sex me. Is you down for the trizzy, baby? Let's see. Super turn, I can't pick up. Pick up. Pop the molly, let's link up. Link up. We throw party like a pizza. Hey, if that's your bitch, you can keep up. She wanna be mine, so tell me go deeper. Respect like Aretha. Yeah, I had too much tequila. Tequila. Bad bitches, let's link up. Link up.
Gold bottles. Gold bottles.
Hey.
Yeah.
We throw party like Ibiza.
Like Ibiza. In the house with it. I'ma go ahead and tell them get with it. Ibiza, and we chillin' Ibiza. In the party. I'ma play that bad mug like the party. Talk a part two. You don't want to put more. You don't want to put no more room on there, homie. You don't want to put no more room on there. But nah, that was lit.
It's clutch for you, boy.
Definitely clutch. It's one of them turn up at the house party, mm-hmm. Or quarantine self party. Quarantine self party. It's one of them joints where you just jam up. Tiger been doing his thing, like Ross was saying, for the past couple years. He's been putting out some dope bangers, mm-hmm. And boy's been sleeping on them.
Yeah,
you know, I don't think he's been getting enough credit for the content he's been putting out. But I rock with it. He got a dope energy to his music. He gets you up and he gets you
grooving.
Yeah, jumping around. You feel me? So I fuzz with it again. Let me know what y'all think. Comment down below if you feel like you clutching it or you not.
Mm-hmm.
Is it a banger or hanger?
Yeah. You so stupid. Banger or hanger.
I don't know what to do with my mind, bro. But it's just like, that shit is just crazy. But nah, if y'all like the video again, make sure you hit the thumb up button down below. Subscribe. You feel me?
Please do.
Show your boy some love. Stay safe out there during these quarantine times. For real. Black Lives Matter.
Always.
Don't forget that. Rest in peace to all the people just falling for injustice in these injustice situations, especially by police officers. Too many names to name, mm-hmm. And there's too many hashtags to tag. You feel me? So
for sure.
Keep on staying safe. We love you guys. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.